To order a complete battery replacement kit, please visit our website at newpower99.com. newpower99.com, giving new life to your old stuff.
Begin by using the special tool from NOOKBNTV250 to remove the two screws on the back of your Nook. You may need to use your tool to push through the paper covering the screws. Carefully remove your Nook's back cover. Remove the 10 internal screws. Secure the buttons on your Nook using a strip of tape and carefully pry apart as shown. Lift apart and carefully detach the connectors. Gently remove the original battery. Place a new extended life battery from NOOKBNTV250 into your Nook. Connect your new battery. Reattach the second connector. Snap your NOOK together and remove the strip of tape. Replace the 10 screws. Replace the back cover as shown. Replace the 2 screws. Turn on your NOOK tablet with its newly installed battery from NewPower99.com. Your NOOK tablet should now work perfectly. Be sure to charge the unit for at least 2 hours before continuing to use.
NewPower99.com. Giving new life to your old stuff.